extensive presentation on the changing scenario of education, supported with a lot of statistics and data, and way forward also he has given and raised certain questions. I open the floor to the audience for questions, if any, or comments or observations, with the request to be brief and to be precise. Thank you very much. All of you can come here and speak, because it's not working. It's not working.
Mukarrib ne thoda sa comment kiya tha. I think he talked about IITians and IIMs and majority of them going abroad. Yes, it is true, but that is a loss for the country. I think this is a very narrow-minded approach. I am speaking because I am one of them, and I went out, went abroad, and now I have come back. Yes. Second. Yeah, starting from Shipley College and going to IIT and going to master's overseas and doing very well in my career there. I'm making alhamdulillah, made a significant amount of money. Not in my, I mean, this is a fact that I'm not just a single person. There are many, many people throughout India, throughout the Muslim world, who have gone to the Western countries, established themselves, learned from there, and come back to help the community. Today's world is not restricted to one country, one nation, one community. It's a globalized world, and you cannot change the trend. You have to accept that, and you have to go and get the knowledge and experience wherever it is available. But the most important thing is, how were you raised as a child, as a student? Where the Islamic values were inculcated in you, among you? Where you were given those values to serve your family, your community, your country? If those values are intact, inshallah, you will do very well. You will do better where you go.